Alright, we are here. Before I do, I need to change some settings real fast. Is that really how it goes? That looks a little bit better, wow.
She go inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
Let's all mine. Good enough.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
Who trusts you?
$10 says it's their boss.
Up here. Take out the cultists and keep moving?
Sounds good.
So, it's been, what, a year and a half since... How have you been?
We don't have to do this small talk. We're here on a job.
Who did that? Testing the flame's patience. I'll pay for this. We'll find you soon enough, Spider.
Forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone.
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks.
And they're always paired up when they join. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. Great. There we go. Second time's the charm. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider Cop's gravestone.
again. He won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns. For everything burns.
You hear that somewhere before?
They didn't see that coming.
Let's check on the prisoners. We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
I don't know. A lot.
Someone's bound to see us if we go through the doors. If they're the followers of the flame, is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worthy. Let all doubt be washed away as we celebrate this Ember's passage from Typhon to Hephaestus.
You doing okay? You sound...
I'm peachy.
No longer will you need to hide your true self.
What's wrong?
For now, there is no way in which the world can harm you.
Let's hope there's more here than that screensaver.
The brand is both your shield and sword. It will be your greatest source of resilience and your greatest source of strength. Because it shows the flame's trust in you. And that is something that will never waver. Trust in the flame. For everything burns. Since time began, there has been no clearer truth.
One of us. The fool's beacon must have done this.
Need some embers over here.
We will find you, Spider-Man.
Eyes open, embers. Find him.
You're done.
I won't let you run away, Spider-Man.
See the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
The wiring for the cells leads right here.
Come on!
We really need to stop meeting like this, Yuri. People will think you're trying to kill me.
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the fool's beacon there, would have done the same. But what would it take for you to love me?
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy.
You knew who the flame was this whole time?
No! I had my suspicion, but I wasn't sure until I saw it.
Locked up! How don't you know each other?
You ran another group like this when I was a cop. Stuck him down. He got away. The flame's not even here. We have to go after him.
After we help the prisoners get out. Oh, hi!
What are you doing there, Spider-Man? That's your fault.
Did you enjoy your meeting with the flame? I know he
He did!
Nope, not really!
Let's get upstairs.
It's the only way out. Wait here. We'll make sure it's safe.
This man's neck is on. Oh my god, it's funny. Oh. That's a Matt Glenn neck right there. Oh my god.
You want to handle the door?
Why not?
Found you, Spider-Man!
Okay, first things first. How does he know who you are?
My boy. When I was chasing Mr. Cop, he enjoyed it. Learned who I was so he could always tell me how I'd fade. They're not getting me.
What else do you know about him?
That clue he ran with before? When we got close to the tower, we told him it was finally time. Kill them so nobody would touch him. And they let him. He's a monster. There's no stopping the prophecy.
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
I tried to track him down for months. In case he's gotten away. I knew he was around.
And the followers of the flame, are they like his old group?
The flame burns eternally!
Now let's get those folks out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen! And I fought Trapster.
We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's safe. Happy?
That's one word for it, sure. Another word would be slightly less stressed.
Let's upgrade some gear.
I am moving, you
Regenerate!
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him.
Oh my god.
Thanks, dude.
I mean, it's Carson.
Miles. I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here? Oh, this place has tight security. That ain't work. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. There. That clears a small path. Was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ?
Alright guys, we are back here. I have this epic theme in here playing as Miles. Which I don't know why he's just standing here, but... So, Kraven took Miles, Caleb, in recap, by the way. Miles trained, Miles, took him in hostage. And let's just say that, Peter Simio did not like his mother's mouth, what he had to say to him. You're ready for sneaky attack now.
would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki, I need you, man.
What is this? Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Better, but still not good. Need to power up the others.
The ceiling. It has to be above.
Generators look like they power the fans. Better, but still not good. Need to power up the others.
To feel that way.
Protect yourself! Keep my distance! That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here.
Alright, so since I have, look at my symbiote. Oh my god. So I unlocked that one, 2099 miles. I was tempted to put that on too.
Oh, Peter's so bad.
Oh, I know it does.
This is like the Calvin
shine. That's what I thought. What? Complete all hunters to unlock the suit. So, the one Miles can I was tempted to put on if you go up real fast? So the
fucking hat.
Is that the Yakuza?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, go up? No. I wanna see that one shallow thing. Go down. Down. It looks good so far.
I don't know.
I like the little shorter blades.
The same by the hands.
I don't know. God, Peter Symbio, right? Oh my god. What?
You're probably not gonna like it.
It looks good from a shallow though. What is that?
This. It looks like a plow version.
Hopefully. That looks. Yeah.
It looks like Wolverine. Yeah,
I know. He's coming after you, Miles.
Come on!
That's what you get for trying to equip it. That's what you get for looking at.
Sonny Kid teased me better.
I do like this outfit though. It looks pretty good. This is a superior suit.
Sounded like they were waiting for me. Doors out. Need to find another way. Doors out. Need to find another way.
Alright guys, so like, I cannot move or do anything here.
This is the game development box.
I'm gonna restart from a last point. Okay, now we're good.
This place never ends.
There we go.
What if the hunters know who I really am? Yeah. What if they took off my mask? What if... Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom?
Craven is calling for more Talon drones upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself. Usually he doesn't play with his food this long.
More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air. Yes.
After so many have failed. Seems
your life is Craven's now! There is no escape for you! Look out! Shoot him down!
Yeah. That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Craven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on?
Oh my god.
What is...
That's not his time. This could be rape. What'd I do? Alright, well, I guess they're gonna let me go. Alright. Excuse me, fellas. I'm just gonna pass by, I guess. I mean. Martin Lee.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh?
Here we go.
Fight to the death.
Oh, to the death.
Or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do it.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You are stronger than you appear, little one.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demon, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what you've done.
You have no idea.
But do not underestimate your enemy.
Yes!
Did Craven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong. Enough of this!
He awakened something, Spider. And you in him. Show me more. Well done.
You'll never defeat me! Spider-Man doesn't kill.
You never fought this one. He's fast. I need to find an opening.
Phil!
Here.
Did he disrupt my venom?
Come on. Just need an opening. Yes! Venom's back online.
Sorry, kid.
Yeah.
down! This is gonna be the last time you hurt anybody!
You're a cliché! At least the other spider has a man behind the mask!
You don't know anything about me! Keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me! To teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down, put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them. It's not true. Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad. Oh!
Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You wanna end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you! Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Kenki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. I didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho, where are you?
No! I'm here, Mom.
Can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
Heard that before.
I mean it.
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
It's enough, Lee.
Oh, Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. Lots changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Poor Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. Stain my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No. Give up! I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee. I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you! Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!
Alright, I am in the here. We are done.